morning, everyone. How are you doing?
Great.
You're awake, you had breakfast, coffee. All right. Coffee. So thank you for joining us here in Del Mar. We're very grateful that you took time out of your busy schedules to be with us. And before I get going, I would like to acknowledge a very special guest that we have here with us today. I am so excited. We actually have the Prius chief engineer, Satoki Oya, with us. So Oya-san, thank you. Of course, he is joining us all the way from Japan, so it means so much to have him here for this first drive of the amazing new Prius. And Oya-san will be here with us all day today, so throughout the morning and actually throughout the day, he'll be able to answer any questions that you have. Now, there's really not many places that beat the Southern California weather, and that's why we are here today. And personally, this is one of my favorite areas. So, lived in California for about 20 years, and it's always nice to come back. It has so much to offer visitors, beautiful beaches, great weather, which I do hear that it's going to clear up today, so that'll be great. Incredible food, and of course, a very relaxed vibe. So we think it makes the perfect place for a first drive of this all new Prius, especially since it's this market that embraced the Prius when it first launched, establishing it as the definitive hybrid. And as a Prius owner for several years, I can definitely attest to that. And look, they even got my picture from long ago. I won't tell you how long ago that was, but as many of you have heard and recently experienced, there is a lot of buzz around this new Prius. It, of course, was the talk of the LA Auto Show last month, thanks to the eye-catching styling and, dare I say, the sexy new design. So for a car with such an iconic role in the Toyota lineup, we knew it had to make a statement. And I'd say that our design and engineering teams definitely delivered on that. They gave it an all-new look while also adding dynamic performance and efficiency gains. And you'll find out today how all of that work has paid off. Now, I'm not going to go into details because we have product education senior planner Thomas Sunday here that's going to take care of all of that. But there are some highlights that I would like to take a moment to call out. First up is the obvious one, and that is the design. This new Prius is one that is sure to turn heads. Next up is performance. We've increased overall horsepower by 60% while still maintaining up to 57 mpg, the best ever for a Prius. And this car brings its A game to handling too. With steering and suspension tuning that's made to corner, a more powerful all-wheel drive system, and a lower center of gravity for controlled and nimble feel. Now you get to experience that difference as you hit the twists and turns on these Southern California roads today. And last, I have to mention the interior. It's clean and modern with high-quality materials and a futuristic feel. I'd say the design and engineering teams have put together an amazing package. A Prius with beauty, quality, dependability, fuel efficiency, safety, and value. So, what do you say we get into some more details? And for that, I'd like to bring up Thomas, and he's going to take you on a deep dive into what makes this new Prius so special. Thomas?